We've been a year and a half. We've been going with this. We've been encouraging people to take the vaccine. We've been talking about all the precautionary measures. Even with the reopening of school, the measures are not going to change. They just need to be enforced and tightened as much as possible. So keep your distance. Wash your hands. Wear your face mask properly and get vaccinated. And if you do decide to have an activity, a gathering, make sure that you are actually limiting. Because I've always said to persons, it's not just about you and I having an activity and gathering. It's the ripple effect. Because I go home to my family, then I go to my workplace, then I may go to my church environment, and then I might go to the gym. Mm-hmm. So you have to consider all of those steps that you're going to make. And the fact that you have been exposed or could expose yourself, then you're ultimately taking it around like that. So we need people to keep their bubbles tight. And if you're not feeling well, get tested. And as I would say, hold your corner, Johnny. Hold your corner and hold it good until...